Now on KSNT News.
Well, it is Red Friday, and good evening, and thank you for joining us. I'm Brooke Lennington.
And I'm Jace Mills, and we just really can't contain our excitement. Brooke was so excited, she forgot what red looked like. So she's wearing this maroon
dress. It's in the red family.
Yeah,
it's in the red family.
It is.